What is network segmentation? Network segmentation is splitting up the network into different parts to make sure only certain people and devices have access to certain things. There is no substitute for network segmentation. Locked doors behind locked doors discourage lazy threat actors and force them to look elsewhere. Here are a few areas that should be segmented from one another. Users are a network in and of themselves. Make sure you have correct access privilege levels based on the user's role in your Active Directory. The DMZ, or the subnetworks that expose externally facing systems. This is where the handshakes take place on your network. You may call this your test network. Guest Wi-Fi should be separate from the corporate Wi-Fi. This seems like a no-brainer, but many smaller businesses never bother to set it up. IT workstations, or the dev network. This is where your IT staff does non-administrative work, and it should be segmented for testing. It also is recommended that the IT department have its own internet circuit for testing, completely blocked from company access. Servers by department. Create both a public and a private drive. Then segment access on the private drives to those within specific teams. This can limit the crawl of malware. Your communication system should have its own network to ensure quality. Know that as communications move towards more APIs and software as a service platforms, this network will become a more common attack plane. Traditional physical security, such as cameras and ID card scanners, should have its own network. This should not be taken lightly. The risk of a physical breach can be more harmful than a digital one. Industrial control systems like HVAC should have two-factor authentication and be segmented as well. It is also recommended to configure your intrusion detection and prevention systems to monitor your internal segmented networks, just as you would with your public-facing networks. Make sure to review your logs or work alongside an IT partner to double your vigilance and act as an extra set of eyes.